Chuck from Minneapolis, Minnesota writes, I usually carry condoms with me when I go out to the club. Will girls see me as a responsible guy or as a player? Well, if you're reaching the point in the encounter where both of you are wanting a condom and you happen to have one, I would say that makes you a responsible person. It shows that you're taking responsibility for your own sexual health and that you're also concerned about the well-being of your potential partners. However, if you're approaching a girl at a club and using a line like, want to go to the coat closet? I have a condom. That might just make you a player, so I wouldn't try using that one. It shows that you're approaching a female expecting her to sleep with you. Now, whether it's your first date or 50th date, I say you should be prepared, so I applaud you for bringing something with you. That way, in the heat of the moment, you always have a condom there to rely on. However, just make sure when you're going out that you're not putting the condom in your wallet or in your back pocket, as sitting on it or bending it could damage the condom and render it ineffective. Good luck. You know, these days we're all striving to be our best self and lead a healthy lifestyle. Unfortunately, in the hectic daily grind of life, we tend to overlook certain aspects of our health, often putting off routine care until something goes wrong. A better way of maintaining a healthy life is to be proactive when it comes to taking care of ourselves so we can be healthy now and in the future. One area that men tend to ignore is penis health. Most men believe a quick wash in the shower is all the penis needs to stay healthy. But have you ever wondered if you're really doing enough? Men, when is the last time you did something proactive for the health of your penis? Maybe never. Over a period of time, the penis endures a lot of rough treatment, including aggressive sex, frequent masturbation, exposure to rough clothing, and even drying out from harsh soaps. These incidents may seem small, but they can add up to a big problem. In fact, 87% of men experience some loss of penis sensitivity by the age of 39. It seems the daily wear and tear really takes a toll on the penis. And while your penis may look like it's doing a-okay, in fact, it may be suffering from a gradual loss of sensitivity that is so subtle you haven't even noticed the change in sensation yet. Now, what if I said there was a penis care solution that can cure and even prevent the most common penis problems in as little as 10 seconds a day? Man1 Man Oil can actually treat common penis issues by moisturizing and soothing dry, cracked skin. Specially formulated with 9 specific vitamins and minerals, which are known to boost penis health, Man1 can help enhance penis sensation while healing damaged penis tissue. Daily use of Man1 will have the penis looking better and feeling great. Ladies, give your man a helping hand by massaging Man1 Man Oil gently on the penis skin. Men, it's about time to start thinking about the long-term health of your penis. Simply apply Man1 on the penis right after taking a shower and continue on your day as usual. The soothing cream is quickly absorbed, delivering vitamins and minerals right where they are needed most. Man1 Man Oil can help slow the effects of an aging penis by reducing skin wrinkling and protecting against other common penis problems. It's never too late. Start a penile health program today. You can learn more about Man1 Man Oil at man1health.com. And remember, a healthy penis is a happy penis.